ever since that night, Kyoko won't say a word to me.